What kind of inspired this to start?
Actually, Forrest Mars and Bob Cannell had an idea. They wanted to have something for this field, for entertainment for this field, for the Bighorn Equestrian Center, and so they started the Snickers Cup 15 years ago, and it's been going on ever since.
And now, how many states participate in this?
Four different states with 21 different towns.